Damn was your prime. Where you was at in Damn, I was behind you then. Fast forward 7 years later, now I'm at my prime, and you the one who probably following behind me now. So what you got? That's what I'm more focused on. I'm not here to argue catalogs. I did that shit in 2018. I'm not about to revisit these guys' catalogs and be like, this one, this one. Whenever Kendrick dropped Damn and Cole dropped KOD, I said I prefer Kendrick's catalog over Cole.